I'm just trying to relate on what people think they know about the rocking days. You know, there's to this very day, a giant controversy, which is something that they've always had. And for whatever reason, it was the Brooklyn thing, or was it a Bronx thing, or was it a Manhattan thing? And the bottom line is, it didn't originate in Brooklyn. Matter of fact, even back then, the controversy was to a point the way it is now. But when we were in the Central Park in the Fountain, we were rocking. We had the Soul Riders Incorporated, and we got all the dances.
It's like a lot of people, I travel the world now in a lot of salsa events. And people are making all kinds of claims, you know. But you know what? They're gonna have to fess up like everybody else in the world. New York is where mambo was nurtured and developed. Hustle was where New York, it all happened. High Rock, New York, you can debate which borough it is and everything like that.
A lot of guys look at, Uprocking came out in the Bronx, the Queens, and Brooklyn and the Bronx always had a rivalry of Uprocking. Straight out and tell everybody like it is, it was New York.
Well, basically, your club started out as an underground thing. See, people don't realize we have Brooklyn posses, respect. We have Bronx posses, respect.
So when y'all talk about it came from Brooklyn, Queens, or Staten Island, motherfuckers, you better ask somebody.
Okay, now homeboy's talking about that Brooklyn started. The dance? You see, that's a problem right there, B.
New York is a spirit. It doesn't matter if you're from Brooklyn. It doesn't matter if you're Manhattan, Bronx, Queens. You're from New York, period.
You may be in Brooklyn and I may be in the Bronx. We both have developed the same basic moves because of our roots. All of a sudden, hearing a particular beat, a particular rhythm that will move us in the same way. Whether somebody did it first in Brooklyn, did it first in the Bronx, did it first in Manhattan. Mike's claim to fame is, at least we had it here in New York.
It is quite possible that it did not originate in Brooklyn. It's also quite possible it didn't originate in the Bronx. It is plausible, listen to this theory, it is plausible that it was just this
Synergy,
that's an excellent word. It was this synergistic thing. And the lifeblood of that synergy flowed through the clubs. Do me entiende? So that when somebody from the Bronx came to the Orange Peel, or somebody from Brooklyn went up to the Bronx, there was this cross-pollination happening.
So, you know, to say where rock originated from, I don't know if anyone can do that. It came from the Latino communities. That I know for sure.
That you can guarantee.
That I can guarantee. You know, which community or which borough owns it, I don't think anyone can lay claim to it. That's just my opinion.